morning.
Hi.
We are off on an adventure. Hi. The kids don't know where they're going. There's been lots of guesses and no one's got it. Where do you think we're going, Charli?
Westfield.
Disneyland.
Disneyland?
Westfield.
No.
They're going to...
How about you, Nash?
Disney people.
Yeah.
And we've got lollies.
No, we've got lollies.
And I got lollies. Thank you, Auntie Ellen.
Thank you.
Auntie Ellen.
Thank you, Auntie Ellen.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
Are we going to see some Disney people?
King people.
You don't know who though, do you?
Yeah, we don't know who they are.
Octonauts!
What? Don't eat me! Can we actually put it on that? Can we put it on that?
Go and sit on Charlie's lap, Nash. Octonauts. Who's going to be on that stage, Charli? Jake? Who do you reckon? Okay, guys, stop here. This way. You still haven't figured it out?
PJ Masks.
PJ Masks. Come on, Nash. Brother and sister? Are you going to sit with brother and sister? Boo. Are you going to go and sit with brother and sister? Where are you going to sit? You're going to see PJ Masks? PJ Masks? Are you going to see PJ Masks? Who are you seeing? PJ Masks. Are they coming? Who's coming? PJ Masks is coming. Who's coming on the stage?
Catboy.
Catboy?
The Owlet.
And Gecko. Gecko's there.
Mom!
Yeah. Yeah. swimming. You lay down. You're crazy.
I lay down.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Excited to be here today. I can see a room full of superheroes right in front of me. Now, let me ask you a question. Who here wants to be a hero? Oh, come on, you can do better than that. One more time. Well, let me tell you, you have come to the right place because this is the special hero training session. We're going to learn all about what it takes to be a real superhero. How to be brave, how to use cool super moves, how to use superpowers, and so much more. And while I know a lot about being a hero, I need to be trained up just like you. One more time. I wish I had cat ears just like cat boys so I could hear you guys better. Come on, you can do better than that. Who are they? Yes, that is right. The fantastic PJ Masks are coming right here today to this special live training session. Oh, they're such an awesome team, so I know that we'll learn heaps from this place. They're almost here. Come on. Come on.
Look, Nash.
That's right. Come on out, PJ Masks. We are so excited to meet you, but first, there are some friends I'd like you to meet. These are my new friends. They've come all this way just to see you guys and to learn how to be superheroes just like you. Boys and girls, can we give the PJ Masks a big warm welcome by waving our hands and shouting hooray? Are you ready? One, two, three, hooray! Could you help us be superheroes like you?
Of course! Right. It'll be our pleasure. This is gonna be fun. Okay, PJ Heroes and Training.
Gecko!
Gecko!
So everyone needs to have their cat ears ready. Being PJ Masks is super fun, but also a lot of responsibility. You have to be brave like Catboy, smart like Owlette, and strong like me! But one of the most important things we know is that PJ Masks never give up. We usually don't get it quite right the first time, but everyone makes mistakes, right?
Right,
but you always have another chance. We just keep on trying until we find the solution. And we always find it best when we work together.
We're gonna try our eyes together. Try our eyes together. Those are some of the most incredible superpowers I've ever seen. Thank you so much for sharing them with us. But these villains you keep running into, who are they?
In all of our nights saving the day, there have been three villains who keep getting in the way. We call them the nighttime villains. And and they create mischief and mayhem wherever they go.
And it's up to us to stop them so they don't ruin your day.
They're all up to no good in their own way.
PJ Heroes, let's try and guess who the villains are by listening to the clues.
Let's start with the only one who knows our secret identity. He's small, and he's an evil genius. He's always inventing things, like the Pogo Dozer, and he even built his very own sidekick robot.
I'm not too sure yet, Captain. Do we have another clue?
He only has one thing on his mind. He wants to take over the world.
Do we know who it might be? It looks like it's about time you guys headed on back to the Outrider and went back to headquarters, just in case anyone's been up to any mischief while we've been away.
You're probably right, but thank you so much for inviting us here today. It's been so much fun.
It has, but I'm sure we'll see you all again soon. Stay cool, chameleons.
It's been a blast. Come on, PJ Masks. It's time to go.
PJ Heroes, will you all join in with me by giving the PJ Masks a big farewell with a massive fist bump on the count of three? Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, fist bump! Yeah!
PJ Masks will shout hooray, because in the night we'll sing the day!
Nice one! I think you all know this one. Everyone up on the roof, bumps and daddy included.
Catboy!
Charli. Say PJ Masks!